Part two, this is also a time for new ambitions, recalibrating ourself and our life, and clearing the old for making the way for new. We can also turn mundane tasks into sacred rites, sweeping out the dust, cleaning physically but also energetically, and you know, use this time to let go and release. And also use visualization and positive intentions and bring in the paradigms that you want to bring in. We can also use clearing and protective exercises daily in these times surrounding the powerful triad that we're in right now. And also, just remember that these are really auspicious times, that everything that we focus on will come into being. And just keep our focus clear and restorative, and everything will flow. So go with the flow. And blessings. Namaste.